Greetings of the day. My name is Prem Parekh and this is Vanit Parekh from MP Pandya High School. Today we are going to present our project Voice Control Wheelchair. As the name suggests, Voice Control Wheelchair can be operated by voice commands. We have both voice commands and the touch signal also. The reason behind extending the signals or the reason behind extending our control is that the blind people or the handicapped people can be used more sufficiently, because those who have unable to touch, so according to voice this wheelchair can be operated. The main advantage of this project is that blind or the handicapped person can be easily operated without taking any help from others and make their life lighter. The further discussion will be continuous by Dhwanit Parekh.
My name is Dhwanit Parekh. In this project, we use Arduino Bluetooth module, motor driving circuit, two motor, two wheels, three batteries and
ultrasonic sensor. And for the outer look of this project, we use kids small chair also.
So now, if we discuss about working of this model, then first of all we have to connect wheelchair to the phone through Bluetooth module. When a person speaks in front of a microphone of this wheelchair, then the voice signals are transmitted through the mic via Bluetooth module to the controls, and according to program Arduino gives the further signals to the motor driving circuit. Means when the speaker speak forward, then signal received by the Arduino through the Bluetooth module and according to the program of forward motor driving circuit rotates the motors in upward direction. Hence, our wheelchair moves to the forward direction. Same procedure follows for the backward, right, left and stop commands. Here, we also have automatic braking system. It can be very beneficial for the blind people in this system. Ultrasonic sensor is used. It's help to detect an object lying ahead in the way of the wheelchair that can hinder of the passenger of the wheelchair.
Now, we will see the actual working of this project. First of all, as Dhwanit said, we have to connect the wheelchair to the phone via Bluetooth module. So now I proceed further and I have to connect with this phone. Okay, so you can see the wheelchair is connected now. Now when I speak forward, the wheelchair goes in upward direction. So now we will see the actual working. Forward. So we can say that wheelchair going in a forward direction. Stop. It is stop now. Right. Forward. Okay. Now we will see the left and the backward command also. Backward. Stop. Left. Stop. So this is the actual working of this process. Now you will see the testing of the automatic braking system also. Means when any object come throughout the direction of the wheelchair, then it can be stopped automatically. Now we will see this working also. Whenever this is in a running condition, you have to come with this, okay, in object. Okay, then forward, when I speak forward and when the object is coming through the line, we can see it can be stopped by automatically. forward. Yes, we can see that the object is detected by the ultrasonic sensor and it can be stopped automatically.